market, his voting record, that arrogance is starting to seep through the people. I've talked to more people who said, he's not showing up to the debate? What? You know, what does that say?
He was watching it at a bar.
Yeah, right, exactly.
And somewhere.
Right, exactly. So.
Well, they all went over to interview him afterwards. You know, I said, why are you doing that? He didn't bother to show up for the debate. Don't give him a free shot at this. That's what they were doing. Anyway, thanks for being here. I think I'm going to go home to bed.
Good job. No, no.